Good morning, folks, and welcome to Vienna Hauptbahnhof in Austria for a very, very special event. So today I have the honor of being invited by ÖBB, the National Railway of Austria, to embark on their world premiere tour of the brand new Nightjet. Nightjet is the brand for night train operated by ÖBB since 2016. And they are known across Europe for being the best when it comes to night train. And if you are curious to see what it's like to travel on Nightjet right now, I invite you to watch one of my videos on the subject in the Nightjet playlist. Despite how good is Nightjet, sometimes it doesn't match current expectations. People who want to try Nightjet for the first time, they need connectivity, privacy and better amenities on board. And this is why Siemens and ÖBB came up with a brand new Nightjet. Nightjet 2.0, Danny, call it whatever you want, this is the future of night train in Europe. And I'm about to travel for 24 hours across Austria on board this new Nightjet to give you my honest opinion on the subject. The brand new sitting car, the brand new couchette car, and the groundbreaking feature of the mini suite, the new sleeping car with ensuite bathroom and shower. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the world premiere on board the new Nightjet.
Il l'avait décroché. Vas-y, go.
Das ist immer, ja, das ist
Also immer noch, fünfte Liga immer noch interessanter bei Wacker als Bundesliga bei Wacker. Also, jetzt haben wir mal den Links gespielt. Also mal kommen. Dann hat der Schiri, der ist unten dran. Der spielt es sofort fünf mehr. Das ist das so. Also wenn du die erste Liga spielst, ist ja dann der zweite. Und das ist so eine Fan-Feindschaft. Was wir jetzt immer machen, weil alles voll ist. Da kannst du es wie ein Karten. Also das ist für die ganze Zeit. Und so richtige.
Thank you.
folks. I hope you like this video and traveling along with me on the brand new Nightjet. It was such a great experience. I know that for sure that the new Nightjet will be the future of night train in Europe. The product OBB and Siemens design is almost perfect. The only two things I see problematic is the control panel beep and the compartment door that shut off too easily. The rest is just really amazing and what we should expect from a night train in 2023. So I would love to thank OBB for inviting me for this event. I just can't wait to travel on the brand new Nightjet in the future. If you have already traveled on it, let me know your thought in a comment. And generally, what do you think about this new Nightjet in the comment section below? Thank you and have a good one.